Hello everybody, I welcome all of you to my class. Today we will read Precious Gift Part 4. Already we have covered Part 1, Part 2 and Part 3. Today we will cover Part 4. And in Part 1 and Part 3, the Maggie's face filled with gratitude. That means writer consoled her by saying that he would pay a visit to her brother's grave after reaching in India. Okay? Listening that, Maggie's face filled with gratitude. Okay? As she thanked me for a voice note. She thanked me that time for a voice choked. Choked means voice made the obstruction. She took a shillong out of her pocket. She means Maggie. Maggie brought a shillong from out of her pocket. Shillong means a unit of money. 20 shillong make a pound. In India, we know that 100 paise is 1 rupee. 100 paise is 1 rupee. Like that, 20 shillong is 1 pound. Maggie opened one shillong out of her pocket and saying, "Please buy flowers with this when you go to my brother's grave, to your country. Please buy flowers with this when you go and lay them on the brother's grave for me. Brother's grave. No grave where the dead body is buried. Grave means you offer the flowers on my brother's grave." In my emotion, I lowered my eyes. In my emotion. Emotion means strong feeling of, strong feeling. Strong feeling means it may be joy, it may be anger, it may be sadness, anything else. In emotion, I lowered my eyes. I lowered my means tears came to my eyes. Eyes. The child had earned the shillong with so much toil. The Maggie, the small girl, has earned the money with too much toil. Toil means hard work. Toil means hard work. With too much hard work, she had earned the money and money she is giving. I felt like returning it to her. When Maggie offered, author thought, no, I will not deceive, I will return to her. And explaining that in our country, the flowers grow in great profusion. And what do you say? He will return the shillong to Maggie, saying that the flowers in my country, in our country, flowers grow in plenty. Profusion means plenty. Profusion is plenty, a lot of. In plenty, the flowers grow in my area, in my country, in my locality. So no need to receive the shillong from you. But again I considered, why should I deprive her of joy this sacrifice would give her? Why should I deprive? Deprive means to prevent somebody. Why I will prevent to her? She is giving money. He is giving money or giving shillong. In that shillong is love, affection, is there. Love and affection is there. So why will deprive her joy? This sacrifice would give her. She was forgoing so much love for her brother. She was forgoing so much for love for her brother. Forgoing means sacrificing for her brother. The joy of doing it is beyond all price. The joy was beyond all price. It was very rare, extraordinary. Very small gift, but it is rare and extraordinary. In this gift, the shillong was not ordinary one. It was a shillong of her love, emotion and joy and sacrifice are there. Its cost beyond all price. It is cost beyond all price. So, the grief in her heart would be aged a little. What grief, what sadness she bears, that will be aged, that will diminish. Okay? So, I picked up the shillong. Maggie said, I shall use the shillong to buy flowers and put them on the brother's grave. When I will move that part of the country, I give the assurance. Definitely, with your shillong, I will purchase the flower and I will put the flowers on your brother's grave. Maggie stood up. Maggie stood up. How can I ever thank you? She said. She said to writer that how can I give thank you to you? Goodbye. Remember to write. Goodbye. Remember to write. I got up and held her hand. And goodbye. Goodbye, Maggie. God bless you. I said, Maggie. Maggie left. I wiped a tear from my eyes. Wiped. Wipe means to clean something by rubbing. Here, you have a mark in four wheelers. In front of the driver, a glass is there. In front of the glass, if rainy season, one black stick is moving up and down. Okay, this is wiper. But here, wiped. I got up and held her hand. Goodbye, Maggie. God bless you. I said, Maggie. Maggie left. I wiped a tear from my eyes. The tear came in the writer's eyes. He wiped it and went upstairs to pack up my bags. This is the time of departure. Now, I want to put questions. One or two questions to you. Very simple questions. The word shilling means what? Shilling means the unit of money. Okay? Frankie was buried near the dash. Fill in the blanks. The answer is frontier. Frankie was buried near the frontier. Question number 3. What did Maggie request Mr. Gupta? The answer is to tell a lie. Maggie requested Mr. Gupta to tell a lie. That's all. Thank you.